You dare steal my place?
You're not supposed to be here. Leave.
You can't get away from me.
I'm catching right.
This'll teach you not to steal.
But I need money, sir.
Anyone, please, sir, have any money?
The family's sick tonight. Let me go.
Not trespass here. You're somewhere you shouldn't be. Leave before you get hurt. Stop. You must not trespass here.
Assassin! Don't let him get away!
No done for! Just get hurt!
The road is long and your trials many.
You've
no reason to be here. Leave now. Heathen, you're...
This'll teach you not to steal. Thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
Won't anyone help me?
Thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
What have I done wrong?
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please! What?
Die, thief!
What is it?
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
Fortune favors me today. God only knows what foul deeds those men intended to commit. Good of you to arrive when you did, stranger. I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
Not be of sound mind.
Such a strange man.
Be not afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion.
Your life ends now!
You think you can lose me? Oh, so now you think hiding like a rat can save you? You think you can lose me? Get away from me!
So he punishes us. Saints, Paul, it is a heathen warrior. God is also merciful.
And our leave, peasant, before I make forgotten. You.
All we need to do.
Heathen,
you're it!
Words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find yourself tempted,
it's good you've come, brother. I could use that blade of yours. There's too many archers about. This makes it difficult for me to work. Kill them. All of them. And I might be able to assist you in your campaign against the Mad Doctor. Keep in mind, however, that you must do this without being seen. Should you be discovered, they'll sound the alarm and you'll be forced to try again. We had a deal, brother. Honor your end of it, and I will honor mine.
Be strong. Stand firm. Without our support. Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to aid them in their cause. Tend to your fields. Provide aid to the wounded. Not afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of so he punishes us, sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates. But...
death to the...
All we do is pass. And so I say to you, repent! Lay down before him and confess. And beg forgiveness we must. And mine are... citizens, remain fixed. Many know the guide our warriors to victory. Saracens are routed at every turn. We cast them out of Acre and push them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south. But he will not succeed, for none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. He is graced by God. It is only a small, just as it was meant to be. And so he punishes us, sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates.
The fool's gonna run into someone.
All we need do is pass. And so I say to you, repent! Lay down before him and confess your sin. He will forgive. Such is his nature. And beg forgiveness we must, for only when our hearts and minds are cleansed can victory be assured. A plague upon Saladin, a plague upon his people. We came in peace. Saladin, a plague upon his people. We came in peace to the host, siege of our lord, but they turned away. They refused to look as their savior. These men hold. And so, blessed Richard.
Well done, Altayar. With those archers dead, I can be about my business. Take this. It's some sort of work order for repairs to Garnier's hospital. Perhaps it'll be of use to you.
We've turned away. He punishes us. Sends calls.
I mean...
thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
Please, come on, do something.
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that! You dare steal in my presence! Double cross you, my wife! You dare steal in my presence! Double cross you, my wife! You dare steal in my presence! Double cross you, your wife!
Let me go! Please!
Thief! This'll teach you not to steal! In for it,
Bedlam! Let me go! Please! Please! Someone do something!
Rodoha Alei!
Here's where you die!
Yeah! What's your name, Nibos? Now give it!
In return for your sacrifice, but I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend.
There's a murderer loose.
Seigneur, puisse le Seigneur me donner la force. Un congé me sera terrible. Je vais t'étriper.
I need money, sir. I'm poor and sick and hungry. I don't need to have any money. Spare a few coins. I beg of you, sir. I beg of you. Just a few coins, please.
What the hell is he doing?
without power.
You want it? I have it.
Hold it there.
That will cost you your life.
Help me! Somebody help me!
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
Don't leave like this. Just a few coins.
Help me!
Anyone, please!
Make room!
Help me!
Thief!
I'm so hungry. Just a little.
This will teach you not to steal.
What is it now?
No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir.
Stop, thief!
Where are you? I know you.
Favors me today. God only knows what foul deeds those men intended to commit. Good of you to arrive when you did, stranger. I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
Greetings, friend.
Heathen responsible for this. Damn! Where is the heathen responsible for this? Where are you? I know you're here somewhere!
I wonder what's happened to you.
Why is he doing that?
Strange man.
No reason to stand here. Leave.
Be
gone, Mom.
You, come, see what I've to offer. Listen here, citizens. If you're tired of shoddy goods, then come see me. My merchandise is without fear.
Thief! This will teach you not to steal.
Please help me. Anyone?
Thief! In my presence. You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that! Die, thief!
Why are you so cruel? What have I done wrong?
Hey, you look familiar.
Oh.
don't you show me what you can see?
Oh, fortune favors me today. God only knows what foul deeds those men intended to commit. Good of you to arrive when you did, stranger. I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
So what you got there?
Rubbish. The man had no coin to speak of, just some damn tube. All I found was a bit of paper with these nonsense scratchings.
Them's not nonsense, but words and letters.
Why is a man putting words and letters in a tube? It's a waste of tube, if you ask me.
Must be important. Give it here, and I'll have a look.
Like you helped last time. I ain't letting you steal this.
Well, ain't you clever? Have fun with it, then.
Leave if I were you before I really get it.
These are dark days indeed.
Soon the good doctor will attend to your needs. Be patient. Hold hope close. There are many in need of aid, and only one of him. He works tirelessly to serve and save, but these things take time.
Do anything you want.
You serve Gagne?
He makes me say these things to keep the people from revolting, to give them hope and make them eager for his touch.
Tell me everything you can about the man.
Yes, of course. I know what happens within, what he really does.
Go on.
Not sick, not wounded when they enter, but once he's got his hands on them, then the pain begins.
He's no healer then, just a sick, cruel man.
I don't know what it is he does to make them cry so loud, but it must be stopped before more are made to suffer. Will you stop him?
It's why you still live.
He is cautious. You must pick the proper time. Go to him when he attends to the patients. He forgets the world around him, becomes lost in his work. Yes, strike then.
I thank you for the information.
Then you'll let me go?
Would that I could.
When did you learn?
It will not end well.
Good heavens, don't hurt me! Oh, don't kill me! Away with this! Help!
I'm fine!
Leave this place!
Altayar, how fares your search for Garnier?
I know when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens. Most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Gagne keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital. though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go. Remove this stain from Akka, Altayar. Perhaps it will help cleanse your own. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.